6:04, we have the latest now on the 38 Studios scandal. The former head of the Rhode Island Economic Development Corporation is set to give a deposition today about the company's collapse. Keith Stokes was the head of the EDC at the time, which approved a $75 million loan guarantee to bring the former video game company to Rhode Island. The EDC is suing Stokes, Curt Schilling, and several others involved in the deal.